very throne of heaven they were summoned. The cherubim, the archangels, the seraphim, all the heavenly host, for they were to witness an extraordinary moment. Since the beginning of time, since eternity was established, this very day had been designed. Prepare the way of the Lord, for the glory of the Lord will be revealed, and all mankind together will see it. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken. Salvation to every man was coming into the world. To those who would receive him, to those who would believe in his name, he would give the right to become children of God.
Go change the world. Go change.
Christmas began in the heart of God, but it is completed only when it reaches the heart of man. The Word would become flesh and live among us, and we would see His glory, the glory of the Father's only Son, full of grace and truth. Now, this is how the birth of Jesus came about. In the sixth month, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to Joseph, a descendant of David. And the virgin's name was Mary.
From heaven's throne, I bring a word of blessing. From heaven's throne, the Lord has chosen you to bear a son, and you will call him Jesus. God will create this miracle in you. The child will be the Son of the Almighty. He will be great and reign from David's throne. So trust his heart, and he will guide the journey. Don't be afraid, you will not be alone. Our God is too wise to be mistaken. God is too good to be unkind. So when you don't understand, when you don't see his plan, when you can't trace his hand, trust his heart.
I am the Lord's servant. May it be to me as you have said. For with God, nothing is impossible.
I'll trust that all things work for my good. Though sometimes we can't see how they could, struggles that break our hearts in two sometimes blind us to the truth.
The blessed child of Mary. So take this wife, believe what God will do.
Our hope is found in Him.
We
In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world, and everyone went to his own town to register. So Joseph went to Bethlehem, the city of David, because he was of the house and line of David.
Journey of war,
then a rugged journey,
heat of the day,
and the chill of night.
Worthy of more
than a crowded city,
insinuations as theirs in die.
But you, Bethlehem, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah, for out of you will come a ruler who will be the shepherd of my people, Israel.
Worthy of more
than a Roman census,
forcing the taxes
they must collect.
Worthy of more
than a crowded city,
golden and caring with no respect.
In a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Worthy of more
than to search for a lodging,
heaven's own child
begging room on earth.
Worthy of more
than an inn so humble,
a lowly place for a lowly bird.
born in Bethlehem. He is Son of God and Son of Man.
One another, let us go to Bethlehem and see this thing which the Lord has told us.
The shepherds ran the darkened path to Bethlehem to see the child, to meet the king, imagining a royal scene would welcome them. Would there be songs of praise and worship, gifts and offerings, a regal hall alive with celebration to greet the child, to hail the king, a banquet feast of festive jubilation. Would there be music filled with praise the King of Kings. His presence turned a stable into holy ground. But this was not the royal scene they were imagining. They knelt before God's holy gift, the Savior's birth. This was the child, this was the King. From heaven's throne, God's only Son had come to earth. Let all creation raise the song and with the angels sing.
Sweet hymns of
after Jesus was born in Bethlehem during the reign of King Herod, wise men came from the east to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star and have come to worship him." Disturbed, and all Jerusalem with him. He called together the chief priests and the elders to ask where the Messiah was to be born. "In Bethlehem of Judea, for this is what the prophets have written. Then Herod sent the wise men to search for the child."
The prophets spoke of a royal birth.
Jesus is his name.
A holy child that would rule the earth.
In Jesus is his name.
Does he think he would wear my crown? Does he think the people will all bow down? In my kingdom one king is found.
In Jesus is his name.
A star will lead them to find their king.
In Jesus is his name.
Worship and praise to bring.
In Jesus is his name.
Foolish men, won't they ever see I am Herod, king born of royalty? Who's more worthy to reign than me?
In Jesus is his name.
Why does a tiny baby threaten me this way? Is there a chance that this little child will wear my crown someday? A king is born of nobility.
In Jesus is his name.
Accepting his royal destiny.
In Jesus is his name.
This is not for a common man. Does he think the people will understand? Is this part of a master plan?
In Jesus is his name. In Jesus.
I'll send my soldiers to end his threat.
In Jesus is his name.
With an act of vengeance, they won't forget.
In Jesus is his name.
If it's true what the prophet said, there's a heavy price weighing on his head. I won't stop till I know he's dead.
Jesus is his name.
I want to
in
know.
Jesus is his name.
I need
in
to
Jesus
know. Someday I'll know.
In Jesus is his name.
The star went ahead of the wise men until it stopped over the place where the child was. On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts.
Praise the Lord, ye heavens adoring. Praise him.
Where is my divine?
Welcomed us to join the angels' song and unite in worship before the very throne of heaven. Jesus came to us as a humble child in a lowly manger, but he promised to return again in power and majesty as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Now heaven and nature sing together their hymn of adoration. Join us. Darkened world, the light appeared. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulders, and his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Jesus is the light of the world. Whoever follows him will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. Just as the shepherds, the wise men, and so many others have taken their light to the world, now it's your turn. Savior.